contribute to the strengthening of our very excellent traditional relationship with our two countries.
Among
the exchanges between our two governing parties, the people-to-people exchange, and